And the family of Lilie James, the 21-year-old water polo coach found murdered at a Sydney school, say they are devastated and heartbroken. They've described her as a vibrant and outgoing young woman, much loved by her family and friends. Today, police recovered a body thought to be that of Lilie's presumed killer, ex-boyfriend Paul Thijssen. It's believed he took his own life.